After being gone for close to 3 years, I still got it. What's up, guys? Reckless here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna show you guys my first and probably my last trials run before Witch Queen releases next week, since I have been back in Destiny 2 these past couple days. And if you guys want to see more D2 content in the form of guides, class builds, weapon, and armor recommendations for PvE and PvP, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss out on any videos. Now, if you guys haven't noticed, I am doing these Trials of Osiris runs at 1317 power, which is beyond low for the recommended power level, since Trials actually scales to your power, and the majority of people we went up against were at least 1345 power plus. Real quick, huge shout out to a Bold Smurf and her tree for carrying my ass on their back. I mean, I had my moments and I still held my own for the most part, especially being a low power level. So, you guys go ahead and enjoy the video.
I believe in you. Fight hard and do not die. Other team leads. Let's motivate.
Down.
Protect your team in this fight. We need you.
Thank you. Life is precious. Only have one. Be careful.
Down.
Only one ally Victory feels good. You have but one luck. Stand against the darkness. Hold nothing.
Is left. It is a damn. not give up.
Left, my friend. Are you done? Go! The enemy is done! Our life is back in the fight! Teams are in!
punching bullets everywhere. Guardian, my heart is still racing. This is match point, friend. Humanity.
And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hey, you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go.